At the core of any community is its people, and this is certainly true of Scottish Housing Association Melville. Established 25 years ago by local residents, today it continues to work closely with its tenants, building affordable, community-led developments in the area. Helena Carter reports now from Midlothian.
To many, this may look like a dilapidated old building, but to Melville Housing Association, it's an opportunity for transformation, a chance to change lives for the better. Melville is a charitable organisation that develops hundreds of buildings into thousands of high-quality homes across Scotland. And at the heart of this transformation is community and communication. Melville staff prioritise their relationship with their tenants, coming together to brainstorm and develop ideas at tenant workshops.
So you have your own flat, your house, but there's also a common space, which is what we've brought this plan along here today to show you.
It was one of these workshops between staff and tenants that inspired the idea for social co-housing, to create communities which are developed and run by their residents.
The idea is the built environment's different from your average building in that you've got a communal space both internally and externally, and that's where people can come together to meet, to hold events, that kind of thing. But also there's an intention when people move into this type of community that they will contribute to either supporting each other or they may have a specific task within the community. So there's bricks and mortars bit to it, but there's also an intent.
Tenants are able to get involved at an early stage and influence the design on the plans. Yeah. Is that the idea? Yeah.
For tenants, opportunities to share their thoughts from the design stage, combined with Melville's commitment to community, will have a huge impact.
You tell people, oh yes, I'm fine, but when you're behind closed doors, you've just got the four walls to look at, where if you're in a community like what we're trying to start up, at least you can go out and sit in a garden and talk to people.
So you've all, from bricks up, have worked to solve problems that you perhaps never even thought might be an issue when you moved into the properties. I just think it's a great idea. And the places that we've seen in videos and things we've watched, they look beautiful and the people look really happy. And does anybody else want anything more out of their lives than to be happy and helped and supported?
This is just one of the sites Melville plans to develop, with the emphasis not just on providing social housing, but very importantly, providing that community environment.
I particularly like this site because it's right in the heart of the Pennycook communities.
With more than 2,000 properties across East and Central Scotland, Melville is committed to supporting local communities.
We've always done quite a lot of tenant support. We've always had welfare advice in-house, and we've brought some other aspects such as money advice and tenant support. And co-housing is really an extension of that, it's trying to build stable and sound communities in a different way than just putting people in houses and trying to support them once they're in. So I think it's an important addition to what we do and complements very much what we aim to do as an organisation.
This aim is reflected in Melville's office building, another story of regeneration.
And it's like a real community heart in it. We created a museum as part of the redevelopment, office space for ourselves, commercial offices for some of our tenants, and community space that can be used by others, including meeting rooms and hired out and circulation space, which is really, really well used. And it's preserved a property that was really in danger of being lost.
For Melville, a heartfelt message.
A great big thank you. That would be it. Just a big thank you. And I appreciate everything they've done for me.
This appreciation shared by thousands of individuals and families across Scotland who continue to benefit from Melville's support, ambition and dedication to providing a better future.